Why, hello guys, it's RC here today. Today I'm going to be unboxing these Razer Kraken headphones. So, yeah, let's go ahead and get into it. Comes with this little like protection thing, which is pretty cool. So, yeah. Throw that on my laptop, alright. So, yep. That's pretty cool. I might like put that somewhere. Oh, crap, sorry. Alright. So, this. Go ahead and go with instructions first. Yeah. So, these are the instructions. She'll put it over there. Alright, now these are the headphones. Of course, it got. Gotta come with that green wire, you know. That's Razer's little thing. That's their thing. So yeah, here are the headphones. That's pretty cool. That's actually really cool. And they're actually really comfortable in your head. And as you see, there's the microphone. It actually does come out. So yeah. It's pretty cool. And it has a pretty long wire too. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So there they are. Go ahead and set those down. Anything else? No. Yeah, that's the headphone holder thingy. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you just some stuff about it. Alright, so yeah, this is pretty cool. I'm probably gonna plug these in and show you what they're like glowing. So yeah, and they do glow as you see. It's just a blank one, so it's gotta glow some color, green maybe. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna go ahead and plug them in and show you how they look on my setup or whatever. So, yeah. Alright, so let me go ahead and show you how long this wire is. It's about like 3 feet long, I'm guessing. So yeah, that is pretty cool. So yeah, it's 3 feet long wire. So it stretches a long way. So yeah. Alright, so as you see, look at this. These are actually really cool. As you see, the symbol is glowing green. And yeah, they're pretty much working. They're pretty cool. So yeah, I think they go really well with my setup. So, yeah, it's really cool. And they go well with my mice, too. Yeah. So, yeah, hopefully you enjoyed that little unboxing. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.